So hey guys, I've skipped two or three days of vlogs. I'm sorry. It's been busy. I've been busy and being lazy about vlogging, especially in public. Tomorrow, I'll try vlogging in public with the camera like this. I will walk outside. But what happened the last couple days? My roommate did my nails. Ooh, pretty. And more snow. I was hoping that today would be a snow day because it was snowing. It said severe snow, severe weather, and it was only a delay. And the phone calls that the school gives me to tell me that it's a delay, I slept through. So I actually woke up when I would have originally woken up. So, just stupid. So it didn't even affect me, and I still had to go to my two classes. So I went to journalism, and I learned more about, quoting, and we did, some exercise on Tiger Woods' speech, and we had to basically, write our own article after she read his speech. So she pretended that he was him. And it was kind of neat. It was definitely, made me think, wow, it is a little bit harder to memorize in your head and write down real fast what he said. But besides that, it was good. And then I made a peanut butter and fluff sandwich for lunch. I didn't even know that my dining hall had fluff. Amazing! So I came here instead of going to the dining hall for lunch, and I did an essay that was due at 2 o'clock. Did it, I almost lost track of time. It was 1:30, and I was oh my god, my class! But I went to the library, printed it out, I finished it in time. And went to class, and the teacher didn't show up. Go figure. So, oh well. So it's almost it's 2:31. It's 2:31, and at 4 o'clock is Rotaract Club. It's basically a club about volunteering and stuff. And I'm going to go to that. Then I have to leave that early to go at 4:30 to the radio meeting. And I'm a radio DJ. Crazy Kate, ooh, ooh. And I have to go do that. Then I'm going to go to dinner. And later tonight there's a comedian act. It's two guys. I think the name was Dave and Ethan or something. And they're going to do a comedian act. And it says, it keeps saying something about double date. So they probably, make jokes about dating and make fun of themselves. So that should be fun. Can't wait. So now I'm going to finish editing the submissions for the literary journal on campus because I'm the editor for it. And I'm going to edit those and hopefully get them done so that I don't have to worry about them anymore. And I can be able to go to the meeting on Tuesday and have them edited. So all right, catch you in 2 seconds. Hey guys, I changed. Yay, Thursday. I went to Rotaract Club, then I went to the radio, and then I went to dinner. I did my laundry. I had to do 2 loads. That's how long it's been. I've been procrastinating so much. And there's a comedian. There's I think I already said it, Ethan and Dave or something like that. And it's about, they're, dating experts, quote, comedian guys. So it should be pretty funny. I have this song stuck in my head. Let me find it for you. Absolutely addicted. You can't read it. But it's called I Follow Rivers by Likey Lee. And it's a remix. And, oh my god, the chorus gets stuck in your head so bad. I'll play it for you. I'll put on a visual and just take this in. Song and I'm in love with it, and my alarm just went off before I started this video, so that was my alarm to go change my laundry into the other thing. So that's $6 to do my laundry. So oh my god, such a waste. But yeah, so let's see what happens. I might go to the comedian and then go hang out with my friends, but I'm not sure. So yeah, bye guys. Oh, okay, that was absolutely frustrating as all hell. So what I put the 2 loads of laundry in two different washers, and I was like, okay. And I swiped the card so they'd both be on. And then I thought I was clever, and I'd go, 1, 2, push both at the same time. So they're both turned on at the same time, so they'll both be done at the same exact time. I was just down there for 10 minutes while one of them still said, 1 minute remaining. 10 minutes on 1 minute remaining. That was ridiculous. So I just threw them all in one dryer. Hopefully they dry. Oh, that was really frustrating. But maybe I'll try to bring my camera in. I don't know if they'll allow me to bring cameras in, but maybe I'll try to bring my camera in and record the comedy. I think the bar is going to be open, though, so probably won't. But I'll definitely inform you of how it was. Bye.
Hey, guys. So I know I won't be able to record the comedy thing, so I thought I'd give you a little bit of my own comedy. Enjoy!
Simpson, sing the chorus.
When you walk through the door, it was clear to me.
Clear
you're
to
the
me.
One they adore, who they came to see.
Who they
you're
came
a
to see.
Rock star.
Baby.
Everybody wants you.
Yeah.
Who can really blame
can
you?
Really blame
we're
you.
The ones who made you.
Let's go.
And that's why.
Spaceship.